可以理解。因此能够在家吃，我是想了。你用过呀？好，大家好，今日第四集的 Figure Talk 同大家见面啦，咁啊做啲老土手势先啦，咁啊 Hi everybody from Hi everybody else This is the episode 4 of Figure Talk. This time we are going to introduce or unbox another brand. Also a small brand, not a big one, not like Hot Toys and base. But this time is Miffy. Okay. It's a Miffy, the Qin General of Miffy. What is Qin? Qin is Qin Dynasty. It's a very long time ago dynasty of China. It's about more than 2,000 years ago. So longer than the Three Kingdom era. So this is like an Asian Chinese warrior or general. This is actually a general style. But you may know this is a very famous movie. The image and concept is from a very famous movie. But actually the image of this general is close to the historical facts. So I think this figure is quite good for some collectors. They tend to be a historical accurate and authentic style collectors. 好啦，我講翻少少廣東話先啦。今集咧介紹第四集啦，就講影到個 figure 嗬。咁啊就講呢只就Miffy 出嘅1:6嘅佢嘅蒙牛將軍啦。咁其實清楚朋友都知道，其實呢一個 figure 咧，佢造型咧都幾似某套電影嘅，係秦朝啦嚇，秦朝咧即係秦統，即係未統一或者係統一六國嗰段時間啦。anyway 咧，咁大家好清楚啊，知就知，唔知就唔知噶啦。咁咧，但係佢想講翻咧，就係呢一個造型咧，基本上咧就冇咁科幻嘅，冇咁即係三國無雙咁嘅，就比較咧。寫實啲嘅，咁咧就因為你睇翻佢嗰啲基本上嘅，譬如啲裙甲咧，呢啲咧其實都仿翻接近係秦朝時代嘅盔甲啦，嚇、啊。咁另外你佢嘅頭盔啊嘅羽飾咧，就比較接近我哋睇歷史書或者一啲考證嘅書籍裏邊咧講一啲嘅形態嘅。咁當然啦，係美化咗，因為係類似一啲電影嘅造型啦。咁我哋講翻呢隻 figure 裏面有咩特色先啦。咁值得提嘅咧，其實咧就即係個頭盔係可以除嘅。This helmet can be removable and I'm not going to remove here now. And 咁啊有件袍啦，係件 cloth 啦。咁就呢個咧應該就冇一啲鐵線喺裏邊嘅。There's nothing inside the cloth and so the cloth would like that, but I think still good for posts, to making posts. Some brand, they may have some thin wire inside the cloth, and you can make some special gesture of the cloth. 咁咧就冇嘅，不過嗱，所以講緊嗱，講逐個講啦，嗱，頭盔有羽飾啦，有個頭盔啦，同仿同啦，仿同顏色啦。咁另外咧，值得一提嘅咧就嗰、那個。頭咧都真係做得唔錯嘅，幾似啲某明星嘅嚇，咁所以the likeliness of this character is quite well with the original concept。咁咧呢度咧就可以睇翻呢個規格咧，其實係用軟 PVC 做嘅，咁咧就比較可唔可以埋少少嚇，係啦，咁樣咁咧就軟少少嘅，即係但係其實佢係 PVC 嘅。咁但係其實佢古時啲銅甲咧，其實望落咧顏色同埋視覺上咧都覺得係非常似㗎啦嚇。咁當然佢軟有好處咧，就係其實佢容易啲裝，即係裝載同埋裝卸，即係可以除咗佢啊，方便啲係啦。咦？喂，冇影我樣，冇影我樣啊，冇影我樣，影我人得啦嚇，最好人得啦。OK 嚇，我呢個節目唔係賣樣嘅嚇，因為攝影師哥哥仔啊臨時衝臨時 live 嚇咁啦，OK， 咁咧，但係都好叻仔啊！我有經驗。好，咁講翻呢度先啦。咁呢個就軟實，但係你可以睇到啲浮雕咧，係啲浮雕咧都做得唔錯嘅。 啊，咁啊非常仔細啦。上色我幾欣賞嘅，其實都好接近我哋一啲電影入面啊，或者我哋仿古一啲仿銅嗰個做法。因為其實銅咧好易生鏽，咁所以咧就會容易變黑嘅。咁所以呢度做得幾好，同埋我贊成佢用軟身少少嘅，即係一太硬身咧有個唔好處咧，就係難裝啦，同埋對個貼身程度都有影響嚇。咁所以都即係不錯嘅。So this is a bronze-like armors or chest armors of the general. It's actually it's made of PVC plastic, so it's soft. Actually, doesn't really big matter if it's soft or hard. Anyway, this is to imitate or show this is look like a bronze armors of some Asian general in the Qing dynasty. The concept and the appearance, I think, is quite authentic and looks like you can say it tends to be a more historical accurate. Not a new design or not a very, you know, like a game style, video game style one. Okay, and also we can see that this strength is real strength. You can see it's strength, real strength. So this is made in, assembled in factories and with real strength, but it's not so difficult, but it looks more, you know, authentic and good looking with a real strength. But actually this is not working. That means the string is just go through inside the holes of the armors. 咁咧呢度就一讚嘅就係佢咧用咗好簡單方式咧，就模仿一個真盔甲咧係有啲繩去連結嘅。咁都用真繩去連就穿埋咗。咁但係其實咧就冇功能化嘅，即係其實成個盔甲用 PVC 咧就一塊蓋做咗，做咗浮雕啊效果啊上色。咁但係佢外邊咧加條繩上去咧，其實就幾幫到手嘅，我覺得即係令到成件事立體化嗰啲啦，同埋咧你會覺得真啲。其實我睇咗陣都諗下，咦係真定係假嘅咧？原來係真繩嚟嘅嚇。咁當然啦，喺個工廠裏邊生產咧，就會多咗一啲嘅工序啦，係嘛？聽見係真繩嚟嘅嚇。咁啊，唔該啊，攝影師哥哥，因為其實咧初初諗住自己揸翻機，但係真係冇辦法嗬。因為如果我揸埋機，我揭唔到嗱。咁另外可以影影咧呢個劍鞘啦。嗱，咁呢塊依次塊劍咧其實做得幾好，可能因為佢個概念咧都係嚇接近某啲電影啦，咁所以其實好容易比較易跟啲。咁但係我覺得啲設計都唔錯，即係一方面又唔會太複雜啦、誇張，但係有啲設計，因為作為一個將軍咧，其實啲配劍啊應該有啲特色嘅嚇。咁啊劍鞘啦，咁啊即係呢啲頭嘅位啊，同埋末端啲位其實都做咗一啲嘅好細嘅雕刻喺裏邊嘅。好啦 ，OK， 好影到嗬。好啊，唔該，咦啊幾好啊，果然係嚇啊佢呢個攝影師哥哥仔咧，佢修讀嘅咧同攝影有關，同電影有關嘅，所以都有翻啲 concept 嚇。咁俾心機啦，希望你第日真係可以投身你自己想做嘅行業啦。好，咁影一把劍先啦。哇，把劍影到啊，影到嗱，把劍咧都係有啲浮雕喺度嘅。咁啊，都係仿銅啦，咁就但係呢個唔係係咦喂？是金屬的喎。OK 啦，咁嚟講一條英文啦。Actually, the blade of this sword is made in metal. I suppose this is metals. And but they can still make some detailed sculptures on the blade. I think it's quite good. OK, 咁係 it's metal, but not too sharp, so it's safe. But it's not good for children. Always like that, right?So this figure is mainly for collectors for the age over 16. So can we zoom to the 呢個位？唉，唔識講呢個位嚇，因為劍格係啦。但我諗英文啊，你識劍格喎。但我諗英文係咩咧？嗱，我諗唔到，又唔講啦。咁呢一 part 咧，通常都有咗啲 details， 有呢啲 structural details 係啦。嗱，我睇下，哇，都唔錯一把劍係咪？好。咁咧，我哋反轉少少，好啦。咁咧，我哋影啲膊頭甲啦。So we can paint to the shoulder armors, also with real string. And I think the painting is quite good. It's simple but good looking. 咁睇下個背脊，個背脊後面咧，結果都係cameraman 幫我影曬，唔該曬。係啦，呢度都有做翻啲浮雕啊。咁呢度都係用一啲。呢個穿法咧都係似一啲即係真嘅盔甲嘅穿法啊。I think the how to wear this armor is quite similar to the realistic one.
So all the buckles and strings or a belt is on the back. And that means because the armor have to be protect the front side of the body. So usually they would make the armor up with belt and buckles behind the back. 咁你見到啦，好啦，放翻低先啊！嗱，件袍都影埋啦，係都係我哋用啲叫類似眼鏡布物體啦，都係幾啱使嘅，係啦。咁呢個咧，我拎翻過嚟先啊！咁我嘗試擺個另外姿勢，咁啊，睇下攝影師哥點影嚟㗎嗱，睇你發揮啦嚇，我就唔講啲點樣影啦，睇下你叻，睇你醒唔醒先講啦嚇。因為我砌緊嘢啦，咁啊畫面上。好唔好睇就睇你自己點搞啦。
你未嚟去入
課
啊？
時間關係啊，姿勢唔搞咁複雜啦。好啦，呢個另外一個姿勢啦。啊，咁就嗱，可以留意呢個裏邊呢個裙呢個。衣服裏面咧，依、這個反而有鐵線喎。So that is why inside this costume. So you can 依個可以 you can make some special positions. That's why inside, but there's nothing here. So 呢個係一個分別嚟嘅。咁但係不過都有用嘅。啊，袍其實有冇鐵線其實真係見仁見智。不過係當然可以做到咁，哇咁啊好靚啦。咁但係呢個衫呢部分佢有做鐵線嘅。咁我覺得其實啲車工都幾精細嘅，咁啊最後尾又幫手影個 boot 啊，好啦，唔該曬，個 boot 都係嗱秦朝係咪着呢種 boot 咧？我真係唔知啊，因為原先佢 original concept 咧都係一套合拍片啦，可能有啲荷里活嘅 costume designer 喺裏邊啦，所以咧就都係比較秦朝有冇咁鞋咧，我就唔係好清楚啦。個型都似似地嘅，有呢個提頭位咁樣趌起都似啲古典嘅中國鞋。好啦，咁另外本身佢哋自己咧有個 original 個 stand 嘅，咁裏邊都印咗個名，睇下影到先啊。試一試講，聽有印咗個名喺度嘅，影到都影到嚇。好啦，都有個名，咁呢個係佢原裝嘅 stand 嚟嘅。好啦，咁我哋咧可能要去翻我哋頭先個 original 咯喎，個 position 喎，即係。攝影位置喎，係啦，係啊，提你係啦，因為扮下老行專教下啲青年人啦。好，咁咧就呢個樣咧，咁啊，志勇提過我哋唔好俾本地人睇啦，但係有時都唔緊要啦，我哋呢啲 live 嘅都係夠 raw。嗱，咁今集咧到介紹到呢度啦，咁呢只咧就係一個即係啲唔係啲好大牌子嘅 figure 啦。So this is from Miffy， 1-6 scale Qin Dynasty General。So it's just released, and so maybe everybody, any collectors you are interested, you can have a look on the website, any website or your local retail stores or some online store. I think they already, those retailers can start to ship these items. And if you pre-order these items, I think this is probably a good choice, and I think you won't regret to have one if you pre-order this, because I think the designs, the likeliness, and the functions and the materials, I think it's worth the price. It's above every standard figures currently. So I think if you asking me, will I recommend this figure? I think for myself, I like an Asian or medieval lovers, I will pick this up. Okay, 咁啊呢個咧就係 Miffy 啦。咁其實公司係台灣定係？佢就話 design in 台灣啦，咁啊諗，咁應該係台灣公司嚟嘅，咁佢哋其實就唔係好出得好密嘅呢啲產品，咁但係我覺得呢只嚟講咧，個呢次嗰個無論頭雕啊、上色啊、比例上嗰個設定咧都做得唔錯嘅質量嚇，因為其實唔係話可以跟一啲 concept 就跟得到嘅，因為你仲要去平衡翻好多嘢咧，先出到嚟嗰個比例或者覺得靚仔啦，咁呢個比例同埋個外形都做得唔錯嘅。咁啊，值得讚一讚，因公司咁唔係成日出嚟講係幾好噶，因為有啲公司咧，佢喺度不斷喺度將啲堆砌曬上，你發覺比例唔靚嘅。如果你啲高手咧，或者啲認真嘅 collector 咧，佢哋發覺係其實唔得嘅。咁我當然唔會講咩牌子係唔得啦。咁但係呢個牌子做得唔錯嘅。嗱，咁今集 Figure Talk 咧，呢集咧到呢度啦。咁啊，
唔該曬 Stanley 哥哥幫我影下咁啊。好，咁就希望大家繼續啊留意我哋呢個 Figure Talk 呢個節目。咁我係 Brian Low， 咁啊希望你都 like 我哋嘅 page 或者介紹下俾你啲朋友睇啊 share 啊或者 like 我哋嘅 page 啦。多謝今晚係咁先。Thank you very much for watching this episode. Please let your friends or your fellow collectors to like our page and keep watching our page, because we will have a few episodes maybe in these few days, because we have already some new figures is waiting for unbox. So stay tuned. Catch you later. Thank you. Bye bye.